Okay, you're gonna start on you, okay.
Rolling.
Okay, now, it's a great pleasure to welcome Georgina Pollard in her painting Distraction number 23.
Yes.
Now, Georgie, explain the genesis of this painting, because it's a very interesting how you began the whole process.
I began the process by drawing images on my iPad through an application.
So with your finger?
With my finger.
Okay, a phone app, yeah.
Yeah, and then that would be when I'm travelling on the bus or I'm walking to the shops or that sort of thing. I'm just like doing something. And then I represent that image, represent the abstract image. In a slower, meticulous manner.
Yeah, but that iPhone image went to an iPad or a computer?
It went through the computer to a printer, and then it was printed up.
And then you very, very intentionally kept a very clean line,
clean,
just to sort of upscale the actual technological thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
So you didn't get a great big paintbrush and herb and go.
It's represented. The flatness, what's interesting about those images, even though that they might be gestural, the colours will remain flat and don't actually contain any of your, the images are round at the end.
Because
your finger's
pressure
round,
of the fingers.
That's all it is.
And those colours are what you see on the iPhone as you're walking, maybe distracted, and very sort of unconsciously doing something, a doodle.
Yeah.
A doodle, yeah.
And so the spontaneous is not me being spontaneous, but spontaneous relies on the outside world coming in with you to distract you, to create something. Because without the outside world stopping you and
responding you all the time, you mentioned that in the talk. It's like so many people talk about visual language, and we see so much visual information, but we also block out more than we actually see, so much. And so very interesting work. And I think I asked you what was the next step. Like, this is not the final, because everything is in flux. What's the next idea from this?
I don't really know yet, but it is like subjectivity, trying to find.
No, but with this particular image, with this particular image, are you going to downscale it or manipulate it further or do something?
This image, no. Okay. Like, I could possibly do 10 of the same.
Yeah.
But, and maybe smaller, but not.
But there's no jump, because this is a manual thing.
Yeah.
Unless you take a photograph and then manipulate it further and do different.
It will feed into other images already. That's what it will do.
Well done, Jordan. Fascinating story, and I really like the way you've run with the idea. So congratulations. And have you got any upcoming shows?
In December. A show called Transitions in Paddington.
Wow.
Merry place.
We're going to go there. And you've also got a new art space. You and Alex are going to run a new art space called Index. Excited?
It's scary.
Daunting.
It's very, very scary and exciting, yes. We've already had a complaint before we've moved in.
A noise
from
complaint?
A website. A website complaint. It's what they've imagined we're going to do. So they've talked to council that it's just terrible. They're probably going to do something just terrible in there. So from the website information.
You're a family, and one of you and your partner has a respectable job. So as if you're crazy. Anarchist.
But she doesn't know that. She doesn't know that.
Take some scones around.
I know. Yeah.
You've got to do that.
Keep pedroTV away.
I'm going to give her I'll give her anything she wants.
Good luck with it all. Thank you. See ya.